Water.
One of the most vital resources of human life. And yet, almost every single major U.S. scientist, except for Brad, agrees that by 2015, this happy picture will turn into this. That's right. By 2015, there will be no water left on Earth. Absolutely no water. Absolutely no water. And why? An evil thing called the drought. And only you, random YouTube watcher of this video, can help prevent this. Well, here are mismatched tips on how to conserve water during the drought.
20% of the average person's daily water intake comes from food. Save water by refusing to eat.
The sun evaporates much of the water in California, wasting it. Do your part to save water by destroying the sun.
Instead of taking showers or baths, simply buy nose plugs for all of your family.
When you think about it, battery acid and water are practically the same thing. The average human is around 60% water. Scientists agree that is way too much. Simply just drain out all the fluid in your body and replace it with a much more reasonable amount. Or, you can drain it all out and replace it with a type of liquid that isn't in a drought right now, like milk, or apple cider, or nitroglycerin.
People in Shakespeare's day took two baths their entire life. So I'm sorry if you can't shower every day, wimp.
Instead of mixing in water to your hot chocolate packet, just sniff the powder dry.
Take shorter showers.
Gasoline is a nutritious and delicious water substitute that can be found in almost any of your neighbor's cars.
People are one of the number one wasters of water. Starting a war with your neighboring towns can be a fun and educational way of reducing the population.
Get over your water drinking addiction with replacing it with a new healthier habit, like exercising. Whenever you feel the urge to drink water coming on, just go outside and run a mile in the hot sun to distract yourself.
Salt water is just as good as normal water, when you get over the fact it will kill you if used as a substitute for fresh water. Whenever you feel yourself getting thirsty, just go down to the ocean and take a swig.
The ALS Ice Bucket Challenge has wasted enough water to fill the entire ocean 2 times. The ocean holds 98% of the Earth's water. That means the ALS Ice Bucket Challenge has wasted twice that. That's 196%. That's almost 100%, which would mean it wasted all of the world's water. You can do your part to conserve water by organizing a vigilante organization in your town to eliminate anyone who tries to take place in the Ice Bucket Challenge.
Save tons of water by showering together with all of your friends and family at once. Don't water your lawn as often.
Man, doesn't it sound like a lot of work to do all those things to conserve water during the drought? Luckily for us, however, the drought's just a myth. Just like global warming. And Miley Cyrus. And, well, now I feel peer pressured by every other YouTuber out there to ask you to subscribe at the end of my video. So, yes, please subscribe. Please. I love you. Except for you, Miley Cyrus. I don't love you because you can't love someone who doesn't exist. You can't fool me, government.